member of IU's 1987 men's basketball national championships team has died. Daryl Thomas suffered a heart attack and passed away this morning at his home. Thomas was the head basketball coach at Montini Catholic High School in Lombard, Illinois.